Hi there.
How are you?
It's you, Nalala Sahi.
It's 2 o'clock here.
Let me talk a job.
Make a pool.
Just having some fun.
Imagine the baby.
Long time no see. Dan on Missy. God. Maisha inakupeleka hadi after UDA wamechukua kura. Crispa. Enjoy. Unaendeleaje? Bring them on video. Okay.
Mayor Douglas Marita. Have a wonderful time. I am before Sama Ishe. Kenyatta Mofa, habari yako? Johanna Junior Girl Toto, uko aje? I'm having a good time. Ni saa nane, I think ni saa nane na nusu. Raha duniani. Magati, auko kazi? Na enjoy. Uenda kazi. Magati, tafuta pesa, utulete.
Thank you. I thought they installed the door upside down. It's just a door that slides from the left side.
Yeah, I tried to get it the other side too.
What the heck was that?
Oh yeah.
Why is there just a dead person in the line?
I know, that scared the shit out of me when I got it. I think it's a poodle or something.
What the hell is that?
Does that freak you out or what?
That looks so realistic.
I know. I got in and I was like, is it somebody? Walk over there. Just walk over there.
He's dead.
Okay.
Like, what if it's actually somebody dead? Because I'm not even trolling. That looks way too real. I think...
Isn't there a bunch of bows and arrows sticking out of it too?
No. Do you have their number? Like, are they there?
They're in the house, they're in the office.
Can I give them a call?
Just go walk up to you off and knock on the door and say, just wondering about that pool.
I'm going to give them a call.
I don't know what the number is.
I'm not getting in that pool. That looks like an actual dead person. But the thing is, if it was an actual dead person, it'd be floating to the top, right?
Maybe not.
Like if they're actually dead, it'd be at the top.
Like I think you gotta walk down there, walk around to the other side. Go around behind.
Like yes, it looks like a real person.
Okay, so go around there. Go around to the
other side. You can do that yourself.
I don't want to get out. It's cold.
It looks like an actual dead person.
Yeah. Okay, go just tap on the door at the office and just say, we're about to get in the pool. It looks like there's a dead person in there. Tell you're in room 4. Close the door.
Huh?
Is that real?